Indiana officials want you to speak your mind about milk. The state's Board of Animal Health has launched what they call a virtual public hearing on the issue of raw milk sales. Right now, it's illegal to sell raw milk in Indiana, but the state wants to know what citizens think about that milk law and what changes they'd like. You can submit your comments through the board's website, and of course, we have provided a link to that survey through our website at WTHITV.com.